Hi, I'm Alice from Ski New Hampshire. It's Monday, March 14th, and we're at Mount Sunapee, the big mountain with the best snow right in your backyard. It's mid-March, we've switched over to daylight savings time, and this week features temperatures in the upper 30s and 40s. Spring skiing has officially arrived. So put away the face masks and heavy parka and break out the microfleece, shells, and sunglasses. Thanks to outrageous amounts of snowfall this year, we can expect a nice long spring season with lots of great skiing and riding ahead of us. Get out and have some fun at the second week of wacky spring events. St. Patrick's Day has become quite the holiday at Ski New Hampshire areas, with special discounts at events this Thursday at Attitash, Wildcat, Balsams, Waterville Valley, Crotchet, and here at Mount Sunapee. This weekend, get out and have some fun at a full slate of wild spring events with pond skimming, on-snow golf, crash test dummy races, cardboard box races, slopeside barbecues, and fundraising races all on tap. Details on the events calendar at skinh.com. Springtime brings plenty of new deals to the slopes. Ski areas have announced all kinds of spring discounts. You can also save big by buying next year's season pass now. Not only do you get the best rates, but at many areas, you can ski free all of March and April. Check out the deals at skinh.com. Our favorite deal here at Mount Sunapee, Family Value Special, gets free skiing for one child with the purchase of a full-price all-mountain, all-day lift ticket for a parent Sunday through Friday. But you've got to download the coupon from mountsunapee.com. Remember to visit skinh.com for snow conditions, events, spring deals, and specials on next year's season passes, our spring skiing guide, ski area information, and more. 37 ski resorts, one stop. skinh.com.